Hitler's warning, a Christmas dinner could be at risk because farmers faced one of the toughest harvests ever. Recent storms have affected supply of things like...
even on medical grounds.
Already agreed this year, but it's not as simple as a blanket pay rise, as our health editor, Hugh Kim, explains.
It's a complex set of reforms to work.
Continues. goes down the road and goes past the church now, by the way.
Does it?
Yeah.
How far down Main Road does it go now then? Because it's going to be different from when Mia comes tomorrow then.
It doesn't go down that road, it goes down where it used to.
So don't go down here now?
Yeah. I'm glad it didn't. It took ages. I think it's not in service. There's no number on it. It's probably wet then. As in, like, moisture's covering it. Looks old though. The bus. Solo, so they're old, kinda. Some are like 2004, I think.
Pam, me and you are on BBC Radio 1. We're at 9 minutes past five on a Monday afternoon. It's time to do what you're having for your tea.
Kieran is having Greek green bean stew. A recipe that he found on TikTok.
Greek green bean stew. Adam.
Oh wow, look at all that.
Yeah.
Chips and gravy.
I don't get to see this.
Seth and Freddie are having bao buns with some pulled pork. That sounds so nice.
Mark and Stoke.
No indicators, mate. You fucking knob.
With chunky chips. Bit dry, so plenty of vinegar.
And now they're indicating.
Liam in Essex is having sausage, cheese and tomato pasta bake with a garlic bread baton.
Liam and Sammy from the Whirl are having roasted beef ramen.
Slow-cooked lentil stew with some Guinness in and homemade dumplings. Perfect for a rainy day for Lucy.
Megan in Birmingham's having an absolute classic jacket potato, cheese and beans with side salad and coleslaw. You can't beat it when it's Baltic outside.
Oh, yes. Chris and Beth are having king prawn risotto with a champagne and tomato sauce.
Champagne and tomato sauce. Chris is having chicken and bacon pasta with garlic bread.
Warm pesto, roasted veg and potato salad with some better cheese for Nicole.
Simon Ellie Kingston are having cheese.
There's
and
a black
with
bus coming.
For Dunkin'.
No. What, that one?
Yeah.
Chicken fajitas with spicy roast potatoes.
Told you.
She is having red steak, hot and spicy prawns, bread, camembert.
They're usually red.
And Luke
or
in
blue.
Carmel in Cornwall. One, abstract, yeah.
On the odd occasion, another colour.
Jordan, it's Lydia in Norfolk here. I'm having leftover chicken stir fry with extra teriyaki sauce.
Dan and Megan, Dan and Mel. Oh, what is it all miss today? Dan and Mel in Las Vegas. I'm having Mel's Nam's chicken curry. Sorry, it sounds a bit rude.
Chicken for Charlotte in Sheffield.
Stu and Joe from Malton in Hampshire having Hunter's chicken with chips and a fried egg.
Go on then.
Bye.